Good afternoon. My name is Diane Felsen, and I'm honored to testify on behalf of the New Jersey State Council for the Humanities, and especially pleased to do so before Senator Cruz Perez, my representative, and Senator Singleton, in whose district I've worked for the last 12 years. Thank you. Raised in Williamstown and now a resident of Barrington, I am Associate Director of Perkins Center for the Arts in Morristown and Collingswood. I am here to urge restoration of funding to the New Jersey Council for the Humanities, something it received for 25 years, but not in the last six. It was my personal perceived lack of cultural opportunities growing up in South Jersey that in part led me away to establish a career in Georgia. My later realization that some did indeed exist and a sense of calling to promote more in my home state drew me back. I am not alone in valuing this. The cultural vitality of our region is a real factor in the decision-making of people and businesses to locate and stay here. At Perkins, it has been deeply gratifying to play an important role in sustaining and growing our quality of life. And that is how I discovered the work of the New Jersey Council for the Humanities. At Perkins, we were interested in exploring aspects of life that are fundamental to all cultures and communities, and a way to bring diverse people together. We found the perfect recipe, food, and all the ways it's intrinsic to culture, identity, and even art. Humanities Council grants supported our fieldwork and our visioning. They helped attract federal funding to bring this community-driven initiative to realization. Tastefully South Jersey drew hundreds of South Jerseyans of different races, ethnicities, and cultures to share signature dishes, to our three-month exhibition, and to our lively lectures and workshops. This project strengthened us as friends, neighbors, and communities. What distinguishes Humanities Council programs is their unique ability to bring people together even around difficult subjects such as race, religion, and politics. They build us up and have increasing impact on the cultural vitality of South Jersey and our state, which is a big consideration in the choices people and businesses make as to where they locate, live, and stay. The New Jersey Council for the Humanities is the state partner to the National Endowment for the Humanities and serves the entire state, last year reaching over 151,000 New Jersey residents in all 21 counties. Every other Mid-Atlantic state provides funding for its Humanities Council. With it, the Council will do so much more in our state to support the work like that of Perkins Center for the Arts, engaging our citizens in informed, thoughtful exploration and dialogue. I urge the legislature to restore funding to the New Jersey Council for the Humanities, and I thank you.